2, Little Lion, 6 out of 1, Blue Lion, 6 out of 3, 2 blue robots, crossing an autonomous 2 red robots. ATA shot is up and good, 15-38, bounces on out, and it looks like it's going to be a 12-point red alliance leading. Both ATA and Orbit are already loaded up and ready to go. Orbit, looks like they might have a little bit of a problem with the shooter, and Orbit gets back, and it's up and good. 1-4-8 is getting high on the red court guard. Meanwhile, Tank's coming over and playing some defense on the red alliance. Here comes 15-38 for a shot, and it's up and good. Red alliance. 22, Orbit coming back. They put in another 5-point shot at that Red Alliance tower, and they're back in the neutral zone on the hunt for more boulders. Here comes 148, so trying to get going. 55-22, we're over in the red court guard playing some defense, but Orbit shoots right on over him. Here comes 15-38, 22-34, so they're going to do a double whammy over there on Tanks. 15-38, trying to get lined up and getting a shot, it's up and good. 5 for Red. Here comes ATA, it's another 5. Blue Alliance Tower now down to 5 strength as Blue Alliance has now a 22-point lead. 15-38 now heading over to the super passage. ATA going ahead and taking care of the ball, the freeze for the Red Alliance. 15-38 trying to get over the rampart. It looks like they're having some trouble.
Orbit, Blue Alliance, I'm getting
a shot, and it's having to go by Orbit. Red Alliance now has to reach in the 20-point bonus. Blue Alliance still has some work to do on reaching defenses. Here comes Robo Wranglers. They're back and hit on their first shot. It's up and good. Here comes 15-38 through the Sally Port door for 5 points. As Red Alliance's lead now extends 122-70. Here comes 15-38 lining up. And here comes Tanks trying to do something about it. And 15-38 shot dribbles on into that blue tower. 148 lining up for the Blue Alliance. It's up and good. 5 points for Blue. Here comes Orbit. We're lining up. It's up and good. 15-38.